Let's just open the sack first and see what's actually in it. It might not even be worth the trouble.